Breaking right now, the man accused of killing a hearing impaired man is in custody. Police arresting Antavius Carter Jr. Investigators say he shot Derricor Jenkins 2 days after Christmas on Flat Shoals Parkway near Boring Road. Jenkins died at the hospital. We'll have more on that in just a bit.